Who could that be?
What the hell is that thing?
Okay.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
I've gotta be dreaming. How could this many people be infected?
Dipshit to close this. Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Those must be the subway company's offices. Smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. feels like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. Thank you. Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Thank you.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Please enter our route.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Chill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Ah!
Carlos, do you copy? Oh, I need to find another way out. A map of the area. Perfect. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
What the fuck is that?
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Thank you. heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay?
Right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
This is insane. No! No! No!
insane. Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Sorry, poster boy. Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Carlos, get your ass over here.
Area looks clear. Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too. What was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Didn't stick around. Here we go. kind of fucked up shooting cops. one at a time, take a number. This asshole again. Time, take a number. This asshole again.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Carlos, come in.
alive. I can't stay here.
moving. You're about to take a nasty fall. Now? God damn it.
Promise.